So the Cardinals may wait on extension talks when it comes to all-star first baseman Paul Goldschmidt. The Cardinals had a down season last year in 2023, and they're hoping for a bounce-back year here in 2024. And Goldschmidt can be a big part of that. Let me know what you guys think about this.